Okay, so it's pretty warm outside today, and I've been using the AC on a pretty low level because I'm usually very cold. But today when I had unloaded the whole rig and I got back to the truck, I felt like this is really hot, what the fudge, I need the AC working on full power, why is it not working?
And I had a fan at this level and I was like raising it, but like I can't really feel anything, what is happening? Until I realized